You've deployed all your services on Kubernetes. Things are great, but there's this pesky little pod that won't start. You start debugging and then crash loop back off. But what is a crash loop back off and how do you fix it? When a container inside a pod crashes, the pod status becomes failed. Depending on its restart policy, Kubernetes will restart the pod. If it crashes again after a short time, it will wait an increasing backoff time before restarting it again. That's everything behind the crash loop backoff mystery. It's a crash that keeps happening, so the pod will have to wait to give you a chance to fix the real error. Crash loop backoff is not an error. It is a state when your pod is waiting before trying to run again. So why do these containers crash? If it happens immediately, it could be a configuration problem. Maybe a typo in the manifest, maybe file systems not available or read-only. If it crashes after some time, it might be helpful to look at the logs of the crashing container. Kubernetes events can also give you insights about what happened. And that's crash loop backoff in Kubernetes. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for more cloud-native educational content.